The ARK Space Exploration and Innovation ETF invests in companies set to benefit from the themes and trends of this emerging market segment. Long recognized as the final frontier of investing, a major development in recent years has been the declining costs of space rocket launches, which have opened the door for new commercial opportunities. Several companies focusing on satellite communications and ground-based applications are already presenting from strong growth in recent years. What's up, guys? Welcome to Glory Investing Show. Let's keep it short and simple. Today we will talk about ARKX and why you should invest in it. Don't forget to watch until the end, smash that like and subscribe button, and click that notification bell as well so you'll never miss another video. Without further ado, let's get started. ARKX as a thematic fund takes a broad approach to space exploration, considering companies not only directly involved in the field but also those focused on related technologies or benefiting from the trends. We think ARKX is a good option to gain exposure to this important industry supported by a positive long-term outlook. The key risk here is that the fund's actively managed profile and relatively concentrated portfolio can add to volatility. Our take is that the ARKX ETF can work best for investors as part of a broader diversified portfolio. ARKX is the latest ETF from the ARK Invest family of actively managed funds, which are recognized for their strong returns in recent years that, as a group, have outperformed even the NASDAQ 100. The attraction in the ARK Space ETF is that the same level of success can carry over into this emerging market segment. ARKX launched on March 30, 2021, and has returned about 3.5% in the 2 weeks since inception. The portfolio manager, Kathy Wood, has earned a reputation as a trailblazer in the industry, and her performance speaks for itself. ARKX is one of the three space ETFs, and while this is a niche area, it's one with sound fundamentals. One of the areas that is important to the space sector is the satellite market, which is projected to grow from $2.8 billion in 2020 to $7.1 billion in 2025, driven by the need for tracking weather phenomena and broadband communications. SpaceX is one of the leaders in the field, with just under 900 satellites launched out of its planned initial constellation of 12,000 satellites. Analysts are optimistic for the prospects of the new ARKX ETF. ARKX defines space exploration as leading, enabling, or benefiting from technologically enabled products and/or services that occur beyond the surface of the Earth. Space companies derive the majority of revenues directly from their involvement in the space industry, enabling investors to potentially capture this growing segment of the global economy. The Commerce Department is already throwing its support behind the American space industry with ambitious goal for regulatory reform and promotional efforts. Additionally, there's a belief that the next wave of growth for the space industry will be coming from broadband internet communication. As a result, the amount of data being generated around the world with many of these new transformational technologies reliant on satellites means bringing some notable names back into play. Getting back to basics, it's important for investors to understand what is inside the ARKX ETF because the strategy is unique. The fund includes 39 holdings with a relatively concentrated allocation, as the top 10 positions represent about 50% of the total weighting. Going down the list, a key takeaway here is that the holdings are from a variety of sectors and industries that in some cases are competitors but mostly not necessarily related. Given the investment strategy that goes beyond just focusing on what can be referred to as pure play on space, ARKX also includes investments in companies that are either involved with developing related technology or poised to benefit from the opportunities the space industry can proliferate. While many of the holdings with the ARKX fund may only have limited or ancillary direct exposure to space, the fund's top holding in Trimble Incorporated with an 8.7% weighting helps to tie everything together. Trimble is a leading manufacturer of ground-based global positioning systems, lasers, and optical technologies used to communicate with satellites. The company's software solutions help connect the real-time positioning data with workflows and management tools for a variety of sectors. For all intents and purposes, ARK is very bullish on Trimble given its top position among the fund's holdings. The company has seen accelerated earnings as it has shifted towards a subscription-based service model, which has added to margins. The attraction of Trimble is that it operates in a segment with positive tailwinds while already having an established leadership position. The company can keep its customers based on a high barrier to entry while generating organic and new growth opportunities. This is a quality company that is now the backbone of the ARKX ETF. The basket they chose includes names that we recognize like Boeing and Lockheed Martin. The top 10 account for half the value of the ETF. This gives us a level of comfort that there are actual fundamentals behind the investment. Earlier I mentioned leverage, but not the risky kind. The second largest component in ARKX stock is the 3D printing ETF. Most would have missed this nuance, but when out in space, people would need the ability to price parts on demand. Logic like this goes a step ahead to include other surprise companies like JD.com. Our take is that ARKX needs to be viewed as a whole and not necessarily a sum of parts. We like the overall exposure that includes a good combination of large cap leaders along with some mid cap emerging players. Taking a deep dive across the holdings, we sense that most companies are high quality. Investors are getting a portfolio from one of the top investment managers that is built with a long-term outlook and well-positioned to perform as intended, which is capturing exposure to trends in the space industry. We are bullish on ARKX and believe it can perform well in the year ahead with significant upside long-term. We rate ARKX as a buy and believe it can outperform broader equity indexes to the upside going forward. Our view for 2021 is based in part on the overall macro environment that has been defined by strong optimism for accelerating global growth as the global economy recovers from the pandemic. A rebound across consumer spending and capital investments from businesses will be positive for many of the underlying holdings in the ARKX ETF to support earnings and growth opportunities. One argument against ARKX is that the fund is too tech-heavy or has some unnecessary positions in some stocks that are only loosely related to the space industry, like Netflix and Amazon. We believe the inclusion of these positions implies a specifically bullish view by the fund manager, which is intended to maximize the total return. The addition of these names also serves to add some diversification within the fund that can help limit risk against what would otherwise be a riskier portfolio. While the fund doesn't have enough trading history to make affirmative statements regarding its risk profile, it's clear there is a tilt towards technology and growth which are expected to have higher levels of market risk. Investors should be aware that the fund is subjected to potentially wide market swings given its concentrated portfolio. The main risk here is not so much that the outlook for the space industry deteriorates, but simply of a broader financial market weakness, which would likely pressure high-growth stocks and sentiment towards thematic segments like the space industry. Cathie Wood's new ARK Space Exploration and Innovation ETF, ARKX, is already on track to be one of the most successful fund launches, even despite criticism that it does not necessarily reflect the nascent space exploration market. Investors poured $536.2 million into the actively managed exchange-traded fund, known as ARKX, in its first 5 days of trading. That trounces the industry average of 3 years to gather $100 million and puts the fund on course to top $1 billion in assets within days. Such a milestone would put the fund in rare company. The fastest ETF to reach $1 billion was State Street's SBDR Gold Trust GLD 1.30% fund, which hit the mark in just 3 days back in 2004. What are your thoughts about investing in ARKX? Do you think space is the future of everything? Let us know in the comment section below. If you like the video, press the like button and also comment down below what do you think of our today's video. If you're new to this channel and like our content, it would be great if you subscribe to our channel. Oh wait, considering many of you leave without subscribing, maybe you don't know where the button is. You see that red sign with subscribe written on it? Yeah, that one. Well, press it for heaven's sake. Also, if you want to get the latest updates from our channel, press the bell icon. Till then, see ya!